In the second tab, you'll find the image quality. This is where you'll come if ever you need to either lighten or darken your image, right here. And you'll also find original type. So by default, what you have is photo and text, which will be fine for most of your documents, but sometimes if you want to make a photocopy from an original that's a photograph, for example, you can actually switch that to photo, or you could switch it to text as well.